All right, guys, today I'm going to show you how to make a really dark Drake bass. Open up Serum, click your wavetable, go to analog, and we're going to pull up the mellow but unstable patch. Switch your voicing to four voices and then detune these and pull this down two octaves to get the bass tone. We're going to load up a basic shape here, which is a sine wave, and we're going to have this FM from B. So click the warp, go to FM from B, turn the max amount to whatever you like, and then turn the level down so that this doesn't make a sound. And what I like to do is grab the velocity over here and drag it over top the FM and then select that range so that depending on how hard I hit the key, it opens up the FM amount. You could do the same thing for the filter. I left it on low pass filter, put my velocity over top the cutoff. So when I hit harder, this opens up the filter.